I heard that. Who's tossing shit? One of those days.
One of those days.
Excellent. Let's find out what kind of dress a woman like Vanya Shah wants. Shah wants a cerulean dress, 47. Perhaps you will be able to source a roll of the right fabric at the local cloth market.
Of these.
Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per annum? Does that sound fair? No? Nothing? Ah, I can see you're a man of refined taste and a skilled handler. My kids will only eat rice tonight, but it's yours for 105 rupees. It's a deal, yes? Wow. Those eyes are really burning into me, sir. Like you're just looking straight into my soul. Okay, final offer now. 90 rupees. 90 rupees per running meter. That's my own cost. I really can't go lower. Still no. Your haggling skills are something else. I'll give you that much. The silence. It's terribly unnerving, to be honest. It's like you're just dead inside. Like there's a vast, empty space where your emotions are. I can go no lower than 75 rupees. Really, take the offer. Please take the offer. You know what? My grandmother made these with her own hands. There's blood on the loom every night because she works so hard. The fair price is 100 rupees, so that's what I'm charging. I serve you right for just standing there like a corpse.
Very good, man. It's a small world, you know.
The story about my grandmother is alive. We both know it. Silence is killing me. Just have it and what I buy it for. 40 rupees, that's it. Please. It's a fair price. You beat me. Take it. 40 rupees, okay?
It's a deal.
Ah, good, good. Take any of the bundles, please. Just one.
Hey, surprise your wife with a new beautiful
girl. Great. Thank you. Come again.